Something I've been after for a while now is another diamond mule deer. And well, I finally found one just the other day and wasn't quite sure what we were going to get out of this guy. His bottom end estimate was pretty low, but he looked pretty big. Little was I knowing, I was in for a surprise. This guy was a 333.71. Let me tell you what, I am ecstatic to get another 330 mule deer. I love these guys. They're just so big.